At the federal level, I'm seeking to improve the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline by designating a three-digit number, 988.
I 100% believe that this change will save lives.
We hope that congressional efforts like this make suicide prevention and mental health a national priority.